Yo, what's up, guys? It is OG Pandas here today, and I am going to be showing you guys my recent pickups for Xbox 360, PlayStation 1, and PlayStation 2. Anyway, let's just get right into it. I'm starting off with PlayStation 1, which got I got three. So first is Grand Theft Auto 1. They aren't that hard to find. It's kind of hard because it's top down, and you can't really, and like you can't jump over railings, or at least I don't know how to on the PlayStation 2. But yeah, it's, overall it's a fun game. Yeah. Next is RCD Go, which I don't even know really what it is, but I got this from my friend because he smashed his PS2 years ago. So, yeah. Next I got from my friend as well, it's called Bust a Move 4. It's really wrong. Sounds like he's about to bust a nut, but whatever. The case is pink. Damn. But at least the case is pink, so that's alright. Or the disc, I mean. Now, coming in with the PS2 games. First off, this looks like it's two discs in one, but this is Spyro Enter the Dragonfly. I've heard good things about the Spyro games, so yeah, sounds fun, I guess. Next up is A Greatest Hits, which I don't really like to collect, but I got it for free, so that's fair. And Sonic, so what it is Sonic Heroes. I got most of these new games from my friends, except for GTA and another game that's coming up. So Sonic Heroes, haven't played it yet. Seems like a good game though. Yeah. Next up, my friend gave me, but I think when he smashed his PS2, it was in it, in the disc tray. But it's Harry Potter. He gave me the case. So now if I ever get kicked out of my house, that I guess I can take another game through here. Whatever. Don't think I'm gonna get kicked out of my house anytime soon. So next is an only on PlayStation game, so I forget what that's called. This, I think, is burnt onto a disc because come in here, see, it's Lonergan in part 2010. Anyway, this is exclusive, I guess. It's exclusive. So, MLB 09, the show. Like baseball, not the biggest fan, but I like it. So I hope that I will be able to play with it soon. Next I have for the Xbox, which I've played, but I haven't played it on PS2 yet. So I'm sort of excited to play it on PS2. Anyway, what it is Madden 07. Very fun actually on the Xbox. Pretty sure it's gonna be fun on the PS2 as well. So Wait. Next PlayStation game is Pac-Man World 3. Not sure what that means, but whatever. I mean, I'll go with it. I wonder if it's like real Pac-Man or just something other. So now we are on to the Black Discs. And after this, there are two other games. So the first one is The Hulk, The Incredible Hulk. I have not played it yet, but I think it's like a free roam Hulk game where you can smash buildings and stuff, which seems fun. So next is Cool Borders 2. I've played it before and it's sort of fun. I mean, could be better. Yeah. And next and last for these black things is Crash Bash, which is like Crash Bandicoot, if you ever have heard of that. Crash Bandicoot is like a racing game. I think this is like a racing game, but even more. So next we have another Grand Theft Auto game, Grand Theft Auto Vice City. And I am going to be getting Grand Theft Auto San Andreas in like the next month or two, because we put in an order for it for like this store. It's the only, there are only two stores in my town that sell PS2 games, except for like garage sales or something. Or you can go to like a flea market and get PS2 games. But yeah, I am putting in an order from that store because they don't have the game at the moment, but they're gonna try to get it for me. But anyway, stop with the chitter chatter. Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Very, very fun. Played about 2-3 missions and I already love it. Seems like good graphics for back then. Like 2003, I think. Either 2003 or 2004. I think it's 2003. Anyway, next game is Call of Duty Finest Hour, which I just bought yesterday, which I actually have on my screen. See? Wait. See? Call of Duty Finest Hour. You know what? I'll show it to you once it gets up to the Call of Duty Finest Hour part. But yeah, this game is very fun. I haven't played much yet, but I'm going to start the single player up, you know, once I'm done with this video, once I start my rendering and stuff. But yeah, that's all for the PlayStation 2. Next, now we're on Xbox 360. I only have 4 games for Xbox 360, but they're all really fun. Except for one of them. Well, I thought it was fun, but lots of people don't like it. But that's the third game. Oh! Look at Call of Duty Finest Hour. You can't really see the Finest Hour because of it. Huh? On the camera, it shows better graphics than on the TV. It's kind of weird, but whatever. So first off, for Xbox 360, we have Left 4 Dead 1. Me and my brother were up till like 12 midnight with me, him, and his friend, Coco. We were playing this game till I would say like 11. Very fun. We got through like 3 of the towns. Next is Skate 1. I love skateboarding games, so I'm hoping I'll like this. I've played Skate 2, but I haven't played Skate 1. Next is my second favorite out of all of these, which you guys might be surprised, but I actually liked Call of Duty Ghosts. I didn't actually think it was that bad. I liked Extinction. I liked, what is it called? I liked I want to go up against some other clans if any of my friends actually get Call of Duty. But anyway, so. And I also got like some codes. If you want me to do a giveaway on those, I might. Anyway, on to the very last game of this video. Sorry that it's sort of a long video for just face cam. Anyway, last video of this, or last video game, is Madden 07. I got my butt kicked by my dad in this game for some reason, which is weird because he doesn't even play video games that much. Anyway, yeah, that's been the video for today. I don't know what I'm doing. There's my bed. Haven't made it yet. Probably bad. I have all my games there because yesterday I actually made a game collection, but I don't want to do that and put it up anymore. What I really want to put up is when I want to put it up is at the end of the year, so I can show you like my whole game collection. I might be selling some of my 360 games because I'm saving up for a PS4, and at the end of the year you guys will see PS4 games. Maybe not that many, but you will see some. Like Black Ops 3, GTA 5, Minecraft. Star Wars Battlefield. Anyway, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Yeah, that's from the video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. And I will see you guys maybe tomorrow around like 1-ish. Because I might be getting the day off of school because it is the middle of April right now. And we are getting this kind of snow. But yeah. I might be... If I can ever get like Sony Vegas or something for like the price that it is, I will be using Facebook. You know what? This thing has to go. Like, it just has to go. Anyway, yeah, I'm probably gonna go edit this and render it. And yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Later.